The folks who live here will meet with city officials tomorrow morning.